Good morning, cuties. Today, I would like to start today's video with a little song.
I knew it. I knew it. I totally freaking knew it. I told ya. I told ya. Who told you? I told ya.
Some of you might be wondering what that was all about, but I woke up this morning to several messages informing me that one of my friends, who was listed as an alternate for Jed, is now upgraded. Both of my friends, two of my closest friends, are moving to Japan. I knew it. I told you. I told you. I told you. So yeah, I'm pretty excited. I mean, no big deal or whatever. Time to go to work. I'm so tired. I want to go home. Oh, look. We're finally going home. Late night tonight.
Hello, I am home now. Yeah, and I'm sweaty and red and gross because I just did the workout. Yeah, day 5 Heroes Challenge. Why are we in a Russian accent today? I don't know. The workout has killed my brain. So, okay, I'm done. I'm not Russian anymore. Sorry, Whale Shark. I didn't mean to offend you or any other Russian people out there. I thoroughly respect your language because it's very fun. I like Russian. It's kind of weird. Your alphabet's kind of crazy. And I don't really get it. But I respect it. So, at least there's that. Yeah, crazy. I'm so sweaty and gross. Sorry, I bet I look so glamorous right now. With the red flush and the gross hair. And the heavy breathing because I'm still cooling down. I did like stretch and stuff. So I did do a cool down. But asthma makes my cool downs much longer. So that sucks. Why did I have to be born with asthma? Okay, anyway, enough complaining. Today was crazy. Crazy with good news. In the morning, at least. The afternoon was kind of not so great at work. It could have been better. It could have been worse. It was just kind of one of those ugh kind of days at work. So, anyway, my weekend's filling up, which I'm not too happy about because I liked it last weekend when I got to wake up really late and not do anything. Well, I did stuff, but it was of my own volition, I could speak it, to do whatever I wanted. And this week is not so much that. Tomorrow is a bit more. I can do anything you can do. What? I don't know what's... My brain is gone, guys. It's just gone. I don't know what to do about this. It's out of here, so I need to stand by the door. Oh, there's bugs. Spring is here. Well, actually, I already have a mosquito bite on my leg. So that's been great because I've worn tights every day this week because I've worn a skirt every day this week. And it's been really itchy, so that's not been great. But I need to stand by my window because it's hot. But it's not cool enough. There's no breeze. There's no breeze outside. I need a fan. Why don't I have a fan? I guess I could run my aircon, but that costs money. I'm trying to save money. I have to buy Disneyland tickets. Oh, yeah. Oh, we talked about that already. That's not a secret. Yeah. So, anyway, question of the day, because I got to get to work on stuff. I'm going to try to get a video done. I don't know. It's like 10:20. I don't know if my brain can stay up late today, but we'll see what happens. I'm gonna push through it. I also have to make dinner still, but that exercise made me not hungry at all. So I'm probably just going to go take a shower and see where I feel after a shower. Yeah. So, question of the day is, what's the last piece of good news you got? Because mine was hearing my best friends are coming to Japan in like 3 months. That does not seem like a long time. So you should guys go support them on like their GoFundMes and stuff. So, yeah. And all that jazz. I'll probably link it. Yeah. I'm gonna go now. Bye!